sculpture I have on State Street by Van Buren called Eye. It's 30 foot tall fiberglass. It's a representation of my eye. I hope Chicago enjoys it. It's meant to be funny and weird, and it's one of those kind of images that is so recognizable that I think people will project a lot of things onto it. All the people that are working on the eye right now are from Sparta, Wisconsin. They work for a company called Fast Corp, and they make giant fiberglass animals and statuary and giant cows and ice cream cones and things like that. Anything else? Any other critiques? This is it. Down to the wire now. I'm open.
I think it looks good.
I keep asking myself, is it too much?
But light.
You don't think so?
Uh-huh.
It's taken about 6 months total from the first concept of the piece to today. The work was made by first creating, having a section computer milled. I think it was about 1/24th of the size of the whole piece, and like a giant jigsaw puzzle, that piece had to have molds made of it. This part of the piece came down from Sparta, Wisconsin in 15 sections on, I think it was four flatbed trucks. There's a steel structure underneath. It's a little bit like building a house. Right now they're sanding. This is kind of the most laborious, well, I say that. They're doing all the hard work in the sun. Tomorrow morning, the final part of the puzzle comes in. That's the iris, which is the prettiest part of the whole piece. And then the final step is a glossy coat, which makes it really wet and gross and nasty. It's going to be unveiled July 7th, and it runs through October. I think it comes down October 31st.